I saw him do this television show where he had written Man in Black, and he described what that song was about, that he was representing all those that were downtrodden, you know. So I feel like that was his message, was, you know, hey, I'm living the same, you know, tough life that you are, and I'm gonna sing about it. Maybe you can connect. He was like an artist for the people, you know, like regular people with regular jobs and regular lives, and these songs he made, he delivered them in a way that made you feel like he was right there with you. And I never had a chance to meet him, but I can only imagine that he would be a really remarkably wonderful person to meet. And I've heard nothing but that as the truth.